The Kargil War was also known as the Kargil Conflict, was an armed conflict fought between India and Pakistan from 3rd May to 26 July 1999 in the Kargil district of Kashmir and elsewhere along the line of control.
Atal Bihari Vajpayee-led NDA government was in power at the time of this war, and the chief of army was at the time of Kargil war is General V.P. Malik.
Brigadier Kausal Thakur, a Kargil war hero and a commanding officer of 18 Grenadiers, which captured the Toluling Peak and fought battle for the Tiger Hill, says the Battle of Toluling was the first major victory, strategical and psychological, which script the defeat of the Pakistani army in the Kargil war. The Battle of Tiger Hill is one of the bravest battle fought around the peak of Tiger Hill by the Indian Army against Pakistan from May to July in 1999 during the Kargil war. Recapturing Tiger Hill was one of the important victory in the entire Operation Vijay. Kargil is one of the most recent and infamous example of a high altitude warfare. It means wars that are fought on mountains. Such wars are considered more dangerous due to rough terrains and natural habitat.
The conflict brought out the best Indian soldiers. Captain Manoj Pandey, Captain Vikram Batra, Subedar Major Joginder Singh Yadav and Rifleman Sanjay Kumar receives the prestigious Paramveer Chakra for the triumphant conquest of the peak in the Kargil.
It was on 26 July 1999, the Indian Army has declared successfully culmination of Operation Vijay, declaring a victory after nearly 3 months long battles on the ice heights of Kargil.
Northern Army Commander Lieutenant General Y.K. Joshi on Friday led a 350 km bike rally to the historical Kargil War Memorial in Dras area of Union Territory of Ladakh to commemorate the 22nd Vijay Diwas.
India lost more than 500 military personnel on the Kargil territory, while reports from Pakistan claims that more than 3,000 of their soldiers, mujahideens and infiltrates died built by the Indian Army. The Kargil War Memory Wall in the Drans has inscripted of all the Indian soldiers who lost their life in the war. Their memories also has a museum with documents, recordings and pictures of the Indian soldiers at the Kargil.